Just kidding. I'm not in pain. We're having some fun here. We're continuing our series with my friend Travis, my dentist, talking about things that we use every day that require steam. Well, we're going to be talking about sterilizing instruments in the dentist office on steam culture. Well, guys, we've been making things sterile with hot water and boiling water for a long time, way back into biblical times, back into with the Greeks and the Romans. Hippocrates was soaking his instruments in boiling water before he operated on the gladiators. And then all the way up into modern times in the 1800s when a guy by the name of Charles Cumberland invented this fella, which is called the steam autoclave. So let's have Travis come back in and help us out with a few things. Now, you got a lot of ickies and stuff going on in dentistry, and that's what this is for. What kind of stuff are you trying to get rid of?
The big three in dentistry: hepatitis, HIV, tuberculosis.
And steam is the best way to get rid of that?
Can absolutely.
Can you tell us why?
Yeah, steam is the most affordable to deliver. Mm-hmm. It's the safest to deliver. Our only other option is chemicals, which put our employees at risk.
Steam is the way to go. So, can you take a couple of seconds and show us how you would use this thing?
Absolutely. Here's our syringe we used on you earlier. Mm-hmm. What we do, we drop that in a pouch. There's a self-seal right here. You seal it. It then goes in the autoclave. These are the indicators that show that it got to the proper temperature, uh-huh. 270 degrees. And the proper pressure. You lay that on these trays which slide in and out. You close, you hit your cycle, and it's automated from there.
And what makes this an autoclave versus a pressure cooker is when it gets up to the desired pressure, the door automatically locks. Got that off the internet where all the good information comes from. Well, thanks to my buddy Travis for helping us out this week on Steam Culture. If you have questions, if you have ideas for the show, email me at steamculture@wearinc.com. Keep liking and sharing our videos with people that you like to share things with. I'll see you next week.